Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Friends, in this video I am going to show you how to locate and find a camera in Dell Optiplex 7410. So basically there is a retractable camera at the top of the computer and it is in the middle portion of the top section. So to access your retractable camera, press down on the retractable camera, and to conceal your retractable camera and protect your privacy, press down on the retractable camera until it clicks into the place. Now to start video call or video conference, you have to launch camera in your computer. Since there is a Ubuntu system in this PC, so to open camera you have to go to the activities. Just click on activities and then in the search box you have to type CHEESE, cheese. In Ubuntu, camera is called cheese. So once you start typing CHEESE, you will able to see the camera icon. To launch it, just click on it. Since the camera is concealed, we are not able to see any kind of video or image. And now to reveal the camera, you have to click on the retractable camera and see video is appeared. So friends, in this way you can find, locate and open retractable camera in Dell Optiplex 7410 all-in-one computer. So thanks for watching this video. Also don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you very much.